Donations are desperately needed following last night's shooting.
Ashley DiMartino joins us now live. She's at the United Blood Services in Scottsdale. And Ashley, what are they doing out there to help everyone in Las Vegas?
Well, you know, all of the blood donations and that are happening in Las Vegas are actually going to come here. That's what happens when you donate blood. It all comes here to this lab to be able to be processed, and then it gets shipped out to where it is needed here in the desert Southwest. So joining me right now, this is Sue with United Blood Services. You guys have been very busy. How much blood have you sent up to Las Vegas so far?
Well, overnight we shipped about 200 blood components from amongst all of the United Blood Services centers. We're a huge network of centers, and we've sent that much blood already, and we're waiting for the word on when they need more, and so we're just standing by.
If someone here locally wants to donate, what do they do? What is the best thing they can do?
We're encouraging people to make appointments. It's just as important to have enough blood as it is to not over-collect blood. Blood has a shelf life, and so you can't stockpile blood one day to meet the needs of another. So we encourage people to go to our website at bloodhero.com, look for an appointment in their neighborhood, and make that appointment, because the patients that are receiving transfusions today are going to have ongoing blood needs with additional surgeries and treatments, whether it be for someone in Arizona or someone in Las Vegas. Fill those appointments, because that's what people really need. We certainly learned in the last 24 hours that tragedy strikes without a moment's notice.
Sue, thank you so much. So again, go to the website, make your appointment so you can make your donation. They are looking for O positive and O negative blood types. That is what they are going to be needing a lot of. So again, you can just go to the website to make your appointment. Live in Scottsdale, Ashley DiMartino for Arizona's Family.